Hey, what's up guys, it's your boy Snows and we're back with another quick guide for Valheim. So today we're taking a look at how food works, let's get right into it. In Valheim, unlike other games, you can't die of starvation, but food is a really important aspect of the game, since it provides buffs to the player's health and stamina and regenerate. You can eat up to 3 different types of food at the same time. Each food gives you different buffs. Check how much health / stamina a specific food will provide, just hover over the item. Health is how much your HP will increase. Stamina is how much your stamina will increase. For example, if I have 25 HP as standard and I eat a cooked meat, my HP capacity will rise to 65. Same goes with stamina. Duration is how much time you got until the food runs out. Healing is how much the food will heal you every 10 seconds. One tick equals 10 seconds. Keep in mind that as soon as you eat something, it starts decreasing right away. For example, the cooked meat gives you 40, the necktail 35, and the mushroom gives you 15, plus the 25 is 115. But as you can see, my HP is lower than that. The only time that you will have 115 is right after eating the food. Food combinations can serve a purpose. Say you want to go exploring or you want to farm to expand your base. Then focusing on increasing stamina is the way to go. Say you're going against enemies, then you should go for a more balanced combination. Here are the best food combinations for every level of the game. For meadows is cooked meat, grilled necktail and honey. For black forest, again cooked meat or cooked fish, but first you have to buy the fishing pole from the trader. By the way, I've made a full tutorial on how to find the trader, link will be in the description. Art soup and queen's jam, both require a cauldron to be made. And last for plains is lox meat pie, serpent stew, and blood pudding or fish wraps, depends if you want to focus more on HP or stamina. And that's how food works in Valheim. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next one.